Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My brothers and my sisters, the common mistake is what the Prophet just did. He came rushing into the Salah without doing Takbiratul Ihram. We know a pillar from the pillars of the Salah is that a person says Allahu Akbar when entering into the Salah. He just came and ran in and he didn't do the Allahu Akbar. We know the poet, he says, وَعْلَمْ بِأَنَّ أَرْكَانَهَا مُشْتَهِرًا بِأَنَّهَا أَرْبَعَةٌ مَعَشَرَ قِيَامُهُمَّ قُدْرَةٍ لِفَرْضِ تَحْرِيمُهُ جَاءَتْ بِنَصٍ مَرْضِ. It's a pillar. Because it came in the hadith of Abu Hurairah radiallahu ta'ala anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِذَا قُمْتَ إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ فَأَسْبِغِ الْوُضُوْ ثُمَّ اسْتَقْبِلِ الْقِبْلَةَ فَكِبِّرْ. When you want to go and pray, face the qibla, okay, and also do the takbir. You have to do the takbir, then you go into the ruku' position. But most people, they rush in because he's trying to catch the ruku' and he goes straight in like that. You have to do the takbir first, then go into the ruku'. Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters, I mentioned that, so we can all pray the prayer of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
لا يزال الخير حيا لا يزال إن في الدنيا سلاما وظلال أخبر الأيام أنها في وصال قم بنا وانظر.